You did a good job.
I'm
figure
not
it
saying
out.
You're blaming me. You're saying you're the right opponent.
Hey, hey, no, hey, that's hey, what hey, I want. You're asking me to reprogram it from the beginning.
Stop. Catch something. No more rules. These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope. Never happened.
Here we go. Yeah!
Everybody here to motherfucking dead set that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, dead set.
All right, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the zero day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
Hey, guys, the zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to sound the alarm.
Got it.
Everything is in order. Nothing to report. Everything is in order. Warning. All units on alert.
Code 3. Proceed to alarm location. Live alarm. Location set. Need a 1013.
To report.
Hey, what's up?
Welcome to home,
how
the
doing?
Smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house, unless it's a home.
Bleep, beep, bloop.
This is Control. We have a live alarm. Please respond.
Everything is in order.
Send local operatives. Send me location on a 1033. Advise conditions. This is Control. We have a live alarm. Please respond. Code 3. Proceed to alarm location.
Guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access?
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.
Marcus, our followers network is becoming a steamroller.
You should be proud. You started all of this. DedSec was a bunch of loose ideas before, but you've turned it into a movement. People are wearing your art, repeating your slogans. You've tuned into something here.
Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating. I want people to wake the fuck up.
Yeah, they've been sleeping a long time, but they'll get there. Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. Gonna find somewhere to jack in. Okay, here we go. Wow. Holmes got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into this system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
My systems are operating properly.
Want me to market a doll that spies on kids? Are you fucking kidding me? This reads like a checklist of how to get your company sued. Always on? Ugh, lovely. Because it never sleeps isn't creepy at all for a stuffed animal. Captured Moments Online Gallery? Please don't tell me this thing is beaming pictures of people's babies to the internet. Infant satisfaction monitoring? I don't even want to think about how it's measuring that. And why does it come with a consent form? The answer is no. I am not signing off on this one.
Everything is in order.
I don't even like saying. Oh, I'm sorry.
Nothing to report. I am conducting routine duties. Status all clear. All clear. Functioning normally. Greetings, fellow security personnel.
Springs conservative as the day is long. And then
sector sweep complete.
Give me 10-13.
What? I don't know about that.
That is all clear.
Check your corners!
You're not-
Oh! What are you doing?
Description of the target is incoming.
911, what is your emergency?
Sector sweep complete. Everything is in order.
Thank you.
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Holy! Gus, get Human Eye down here. Someone's patched into the servers locally. We don't know what they saw or who they're working with. Don't let them leave.
Let's track this guy down!
Marcus, what did you do?
What do you mean? I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted Home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
Come out with your hands up!
Thank you.
What?
Not cool. Way not cool.
Satara, what's he seeing?
Home's packaging users together into different streams and selling access to other companies. Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premiums skyrocket.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear vid.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers! Spoilers!
Drop them if you have to!
Oh god, I'm hit!
This is the police! Pull over!
No spoilers, I promise. Sid Smearvid is close to perfect, so I picked this up a sweet ride and take the sutra. Want to help me prep this nation?
You need me to hack it, don't you?
Luddites, man.
On my way.
Like that, dog. I thought so too first. Nah, don't like
it. Open him up!
Bitch hacker, you got it.